Hello and welcome. We are going to make a sweet lemon pickle today, and for that we have 5 lemons. These lemons are from our garden. Then we have a piece of jaggery, salt and red chili powder. To begin with, we will boil these 5 lemons in the pressure cooker. We will boil them whole. After half an hour, we remove the lemons from the cooker, and as you can see, they have boiled quite well. We will set them aside for a while to cool. After the lemons cooled, I split them open by hand and removed the seeds. I have left the pulp intact, and now we are going to process the lemons. But before that, we will add some red chili powder and some salt, and now we will process this. We are done processing the lemons. Next, we will add some jaggery to the processed lemon. We will mix this in next. I have mixed it well, and now we will let this marinate for 8 to 10 hours, and after that it will be ready to eat. You can eat it with chapati, with bread and with rice.